Explain the basic principle of TGA. TGA or thermogravimetric analysis is the technique in which changes in the weight is recorded as a function of temperature or time. The phenomena is used for qualitative analysis as well as quantitative analysis. Only solid substances can be analyzed by this method. In TGA, following changes are possible. First of all, reactant, which is solid, when heated produces some product and the gas is emitted out. Or in other cases, the reactants, they can combine with the gases at high temperature to produce products. Usually, we do not perform the second type of change in the laboratory. The first type of change involves loss in the mass or weight. This loss may be due to the gas which is obtained by decomposition of the reactants on heating, or this loss may be due to the water molecule present in the reactant. This water is essential water or water of crystallization or water of constituents. For example, the loss due to gas is calcium carbonate. When heated, it produces calcium oxide and carbon dioxide is emitted out. The loss due to water of crystallization is copper sulfate pentahydrate. On heating, produces copper sulfate monohydrate plus 4 molecules of water is lost. And third, the loss of water due to constituent is ferric hydroxide. On heating, produces iron oxide, which is solid, and 3 water molecules are liberated out. The graph of mass versus temperature or time is recorded. The graph thus obtained is known as thermogram. Thermogram is characteristic curve for a given compound. In this graph, the horizontal portion, that is plateau, indicate regions where there is no change in the weight, while curved portion indicates the loss in the mass. The heating temperature varies from ambient to 1500 degrees Celsius. If you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel.